I'd like two people to thank in particular, one Ingrid for fabulous organising. This has been so smooth and I've been by myself, and it's just been a pleasure. So,
well, thank you for all your input,
and have you we thank NZCT and all the helpers and everyone, and all, and also just want to say thank you to the teachers, all the wonderful performers. I mean, the most important thing is that you all did really, really well. Every group brought something. Every group inspired me in some way. You all did so well, and it's just somehow breaks my heart that I have to differentiate and award things, but it is a competition at the end of the day. But participation is the most important. You'll look back and say, I competed in the chamber music contest, and you know, be really proud of that. And I mean, what a joy to be able to have this opportunity to play in this beautiful, you know, it's just. Regardless of whether you get a prize or not. So yes, I'm going to give the best performance of an
We've got some local awards. He's got to do the local ones first. And thank you to the registered music teachers. I just need to do a little skite on behalf of Wanganui here, but quite some years ago, the registered music teachers here decided that it would be really good to have an award for the most promising junior group. And we did that here, and our judge that year was Gretchen Dunsmore, and she thought it was such an amazing idea that she went round and told everyone, and now almost every centre has an award. Some of them are IRMT awards too for the most promising junior group, but it's a really worthwhile award. And IRMT are very proud to support that. And I'd also like to thank the Wanganui Music Society for last year bringing in the award for the best group with a vocalist. We have a lot of singers here. And it's quite common for us to have a lot of groups with singers in this competition. So it's nice to have that award as well. So can we start with those?
Does everyone come in to stay on the stage?
If there's members of the groups, just come up on the stage and stay on the stage then.
Okay, well, we'll start with the Institute of Registered Music Teachers Award for the most promising junior ensemble. I'm very pleased to award the 3-4 Queen.
Queen.
I'm going to give this award to Trio Felsen.
Yeah. Yes.
Beautiful diction and clarity. Now we have my my favourite ones, best performance of an original work. And this was very, very well deserved. The classical modes take two. Yeah, no, even though there was only one of these, one group eligible, you were definitely deserved. Yeah, absolutely deserving. And it is, I mean, I guess you could not award if, no, you know, that wasn't good enough. And that is, then we also have, now this is another one of my favourite ones, having performed so much New Zealand music, and it's so, and we are so lucky here to have so many wonderful composers. And you all know about sounds and choosing repertoire. This is a really good award. One, I mean, so much to choose from, really, tonight. It was a hard one.
There were 10.
Yeah, it was a really hard one. There was one performance which just emotionally got me tonight. I was almost in tears. And that was Sophie's Choice. Difficult repertoire with real flair. They really had some style, and that's Les Trois Amis. Piano, six hand.
Anyone from here?
Two KBB awards, which are also, you know, special ones to me being a wind player, for excellence in wind, brass, and percussion. First award goes to the Millennium Trio. Highly commended, and then one of those five groups will then be the winner and not get highly commended. So five groups, so you can, whoever I call out now is at least highly commended, and then when we're all on stage I'll announce the winner. First, and this is in no order, we have the Millennium Trio. Trio Lane.
Chamber Music Wanganui does have an award for the winning group of $50 each. So,
it was a very close one and a difficult one too. It's hard for me being on my own, and so I had to go with the group that sort of spoke to me the most on the night. I mean, another night it might be different, but I think tonight it was your night. So bravo, I'm very happy to
live.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Ben, for your hard words.
Thank you.
Everyone.